गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, वेलकम टू शिशु विहार ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। एंड टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड द टॉपिक इज नंबर नेम्स। नंबर नेम्स इज यू हैव अ नेम, आई हैव अ नेम, दीज नंबर्स हैव अ नेम। सो आई नो यू आर लर्निंग दीज नंबर नेम्स फ्रॉम लास्ट ईयर, बट देर आर सम साइट वर्ड्स एंड सम आर फोनेटिक्स वर्ड्स लाइक 6, 10। You can use phonetic sound for them, but there are some sight words, so you have to memorize the spelling and number names of these numbers. These numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. These are called cardinal number also. Let us start about the number names and today's e-learning class as soon as possible. Okay, now this is the number 1. We will learn spelling of 1. O N E. This is the number name of digit 1. Now you speak with me. O N E. Again repeat with me. O N E. I hope you learn about it. Very good. Show me thumbs up. Now this is number 2. Number 2. T W O. Now speak with me. T W O. T W O. Again repeat once with me. T W O. Very good. Now next number is 3, and the number name will be T H R double E. When the letter repeats 2 times, then it is called double. So it is double E. We will pronounce double E. T H R double E. Now let's speak with me. T H R double E. Very good. Now next is number 4. F O U R. F O U R. Now let's speak with me again. F O U R. Very good. Next number is 5. F I V E. F I V E. Again, F I V E. It is called 5. F I V E. I hope you remember this. Next number is 6. S I X. X I X. And here is I is a vowel. Okay. Next number is 7. S S E V E N. S E V E N. S E V E N. 7. 8. E I G H T. Now speak with me. E I G H T. Next one is N I N E. 9. N I N E. 9. Last one is T E N. 10. Okay, bye.